I have a Subaru WRX here. This is one of my favorite tools. I want to make sure everything sits properly. I have a Subaru WRX here. This one has some quarter panel damage right here. This is all pushed in where the bumper mounts. Luckily, there's lots of access to the inside, so should be pretty simple and straightforward. I'm gonna go ahead and work that back into shape. This is one of my favorite tools right here. Cheapest too. So I went ahead and I fit the bumper cover and tail light up. I want to make sure everything sit properly right in this area and it looks good. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to pull this back apart and I'll go ahead and do my filler work on that quarter panel and lower quarter panel extension. Thank you.